Joseph, weighing in at 241 pounds, John Cena.
It's the face that runs the place, ladies and gentlemen. John Cena.
And some might say that he's been running the place longer than any superstar in WWE history.
Allow me to point out just how focused he appears to be here tonight.
I noticed the same thing, Cole. In fact, it looks to me like he'll settle for nothing short of a victory here in this one. Yeah, that did some big-time damage, Michael.
Cena has it locked in.
This Four. Just
There's
might
a good
be
chance
enough
he can't recover from this.
There's no way he knows where he is right now.
Heck, given the punishment he's taken, he probably doesn't even know his own name.
You hate to give up on a guy, but there may be...
Boom! Game, set, match. This one is over.
In case...
Uh-oh. Watch out. Cena's got him up.
Attitude adjustment!
That should do it.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
Two, three.
John Cena wins.
Here is your winner, John Cena!
Wow, huge pinfall win here tonight.
I can't say that I'm all that surprised about the outcome. When it's your night, it's your night.
What a match that was, ladies and gentlemen. Thanks for joining us.